Sir, don't even think about going through that door. That door leads to a quarantined area of the hospital where not even doctors and nurses are allowed to go there. Do not open that door.